Okay, this is Orcs Must Die, new game I've downloaded, and this can give it a short date. I couldn't believe it, one of the fun games to record, so therefore I am playing it. Don't expect much from me, because I don't actually know what I'm doing. I have no skill. I can upgrade these are the two traps I've got, sticky tar trap and poisoned spike trap. Go. Quite bit complicated with controls, but we'll make do with this. Weapons, crossbow.
I've spent 300 years fighting for the Order. I've killed thousands of orcs and defended dozens of rifts. And this is how it ends. One slip in a kobold's blood, and my skull cracks open on the gatehouse steps. So now the task of defending this fortress falls to my apprentice. That's it then. The world is doomed.
Yes, the dish bag.
It's all up to me now. Rest well, crazy old man. First things first. Let's see what he left me in this spell book. Let's
double check how to use the weapons. Remember this, yep. Trap cycle there. Use a weapon. Trigger buttons, crossbow, running. Okie doke. Spellbook. I have that, and these. So take one of them. And that will be my tools of trade. I don't know how to... there we go. Oh! There's a mini map up there. Quite straightforward this one, so... One there. That's wrong. No money left, that should do it. Unleash the horde. Gotta protect that, that's rift. If they get into there, it's all over. Bang, 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 bang. Blasting. Drops you to the dead business. That's the business. There they go. That's level one. That's your maximum skulls there with that one. Can't buy the upgrade. Well, arrow wall. You've been granted an arrow wall.
Toy to play with every time I defend a rift.
Okay, so we've got two tunnels. We've got up here, have a wee look. Orcs are coming out of that one and that one.
Doesn't seem fair.
I need to buy money. Alright, that's secured up for both sides. God. Traps are not doing the business. Oh. Unleash the hordes. Oh! chaos. Absolute chaos. Traps aren't very good. Boom barrel.